super short sci-fi story written by Big Mond. I recoiled back as I watched the recordings of the humans being devoured by faceless abomination. The hominids that I once thought near invincible reduced to mere prey for the beast. My two human viewing companions then gleefully remarked that we had reached the best part of the film.